If I had my way, I would tear this old building down. You read about Sampson, read about his birth. He was the strongest man who ever had lived on earth. One day while Sampson was walking around, looked out on the ground, he saw an old jawbone. Lifted up that bone, swinging on his head. When he got to moving, 10,000 was dead. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would be. Now Delilah was a woman, she was fine and fair. Ooh, she had good looks, she had long cold black hair. Delilah climbed upon Samson's knee, said, "Tell me where your strength lies, if you please." And she talked so fine, you know she talked so fair. Samson said, "Delilah, get off my head. You shave my hair, mean as your hand. My strength come natural as natural man. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down." Now Samson and the lion, they got in attack. Samson, he crawled up on the lion's back. You read about this lion, he killed a man with his paws. Samson got his hands up around that lion's jaws, and he ripped that beast, you know it killed him. If I had my way.